Every photograph has a key light. The key light is the main source of light in the photograph. Most of the time, we have the key light in the same plane as the camera. This does a lot of great things. It minimizes wrinkles, minimizes blemishes. It also minimizes contours. Today, we want to bring out the contours in our subject. So we're going to move the key light to the side of the subject and maybe even the back.